This is an Ampico recording played on my Lafarge 1928 upright 88 note standard player piano. The recording is in a monastery garden, played by Frank Black. Originally intended for an Ampico reproducing piano, but here we'll do our best at 33 degrees Celsius in my garage on a very, very hot Sydney afternoon.